Good Friday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee. I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. Rest of the day today, mostly cloudy skies and seeing again just some winds light out of the northeast to the northwest. So some pretty mild conditions out across much of the area for Friday. So if you got outdoor plans, today would be a very good day to get that stuff done. For today, no severe weather potential. Tomorrow, the threat begins back to our west and moves our direction towards Saturday night. And then a widespread area of severe weather possible as we head into Sunday. Could be the possibility of large hail, damaging winds, maybe some flash flooding, and some isolated tornadoes. A changeable situation at best. Keep attuned to the weather experts throughout the rest of Friday and right into the weekend for full updates.